WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
I probably first started getting interested in art probably like early elementary school, like fourth or fifth grade. My parents and like I have an artistic family, and my friends introduced me to a bunch of different styles and stuff, and I just fell in love with art at that point. It's a very hard thing to describe, but I guess you could say when I'm painting, I feel really like free and euphoric, and I guess creative, like I can do anything in the world and I'm finally expressing myself for who I am, and no one can tell me what to do or how I should lay it all out. My favorite medium to work in would probably be painting. I'm much better with other things, but nothing really beats just sitting there and letting loose with a paintbrush and paint in a canvas.